You really believe what they're saying on TV?
My fellow citizens, events in Iraq have now reached the final days of decision. Saddam Hussein and his sons must leave Iraq within 48 hours. Their refusal to do so will result in military conflict.